the Beatles' Apple Corps. It was in a beautiful Georgian building in the center of London's Savile Row, immaculate from the outside.
The first thing you noticed as you came into work were the Apple scruffs.
Young girl waiting for a glimpse of a Beatle.
You go to the front of the building, you go to the steps, and they had a doorman called Jimmy, who used to keep people out.